I'm Kalima Young, a lecturer in the Department of Electronic Media and Film. Welcome to the podcast for our fall film series, Drones and Droids, Cyborg Sex. This series will run for 6 weeks beginning September 10th and ending October 15th, Monday evenings at 7:30 p.m. in the Van Bocklin Auditorium. It's free and open to the public. Spanning several genres, Drones and Droids, Cyborg Sex explores the role of science and technology in creating and shaping power across race, gender, sex, and sexuality. Special guests will be invited to participate in in-depth and provocative discussions. Screenings will be followed by Q&A. On September 24th, we finish our exploration of playing God and Goddess. In the jungle of cybersex, it is easy to blur the line between predator and prey. But don't some people deserve to be hunted? And don't some people get to be avenged? Who decides how to pass judgment? Join us for a provocative discussion about predatory behavior on the internet and responses to gender violence with a screening of Hard Candy, a film from 2005 directed by David Slade. Haley is a precocious teenager who goes to a coffee shop to meet Jeff, the photographer she met on the internet. Jeff thinks he's in for a real treat, but Haley plays a trick on him. After drugging Jeff and tying him down, Haley reveals that she knows Jeff preys on teenage girls, and she has a plan to wring a confession from him. It is scary, it is vicious, and it's a brand new take on Red Robin Hood. If you have not seen Hard Candy before, you should really pay attention to its nuanced critique of rape culture. What do you do with a perpetrator who is also a survivor? Joining me for this talk will be advocates who work on issues of gender-based violence and scholars who investigate the internet's role in perpetuating gender-based violence. It's going to be a hard conversation, but the movie's called Hard Candy. So please join us on September 24th at 7:30 in Van Bocklin, room 204.